What's up, guys? We gotta pick the lead. Actually, you know what? We are... Gosh darn it. I hate when that happens. You know what? I want to, yeah, I want to try doing that as a screw. Dropped it. This is a pretty hard launcher. There we go. We'll do one game and then I'm gonna go customize a Lee. Get ready for the next
battle. That cute guy. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I'm so laggy.
Eddie is a nightmare, to be honest. For like low level play, those legs are deadly. Look at them. Jesus. Jeez. Alright. Jeez. Like, you just don't know if it's low or mid. There we go. Yeah. Dude, it keeps going. There we go. Nope. I should have just gone for the guaranteed. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Jeez. The lead. God. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't want to fight another Lee. Let's go, or not Lee, Eddie. Let's go customize a Lee real quick. Because I believe I have a lot of, stuff. Customize, character customization. I want to see if we can give Lee, like, an all-black tuxedo. Obviously, gotta go with the violet hair, the glasses. Maybe not the facial hair. Alright. Oh, there we go. But I'm digging the red now. And then let's go here. Okay, now we can get back into some games. That's while rising stuff can be a pain sometimes. There we go. There we go. I want to get this one more consistently down. I don't know if I can screw again after that, so.
Oh my God.
cooking clean. No way. Yo, what? Let's go. Let's go, we got that. Let's go. Shout outs to Zane for teaching me the match. Okay. He's pulling some real zany things. Can't combo. Okay. All right. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna get ranked down. Absolutely not. I just need to remember what Steve is weak in terms of sidestep. I believe it's to his left. So sidestep right. There we go. There we go. Jesus. Get out of here. You're in a spin state. No way. Come here. Idiot. Why does he keep on for getting that. Thank you for putting me on the other side. Dude, what is the tracking? God. Really? I look good in the rain. Don't tell me he's one and done after losing. He's one and done after losing. I need to get more used to going into Hitman stance and yeah, so like something like that. What are my other options? I have there we go. I have okay. I want to try to get some crane kick combos going. Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, I'm just gonna make a bus.
Dude, what are with these Steves? Dude, Steves are everywhere. And it's respectable, because Steve is not an easy character to play. Neither is Lee. That's why, like, me and Zane are a lot alike. Because we both play characters that, at the start, when you, like, get into Tekken, it's very hard to, like, play them. Because they have a whole bunch of, like, other tools. Okay, I'm getting beat. And I dropped it. Come! Got range on Steve. Yeah, I got armor moves too, B. Yeah, no. Get out of here! Take this rose. And stop pressing buttons. A little too aggressive. I don't know what kind of throw that was. Dude, like. That's it. Oh my god. Really? Let's go. I'm be getting that down like consistently. Why? He's gonna be one and done. He's a Steve player. Hey. I'm talking to my cat. Yeah? Okay. Go back and lay down. I just wanted to. Okay. New challenger. Get ready for the next battle. Ooh, this is. Let's see, another character that I can. Brian Fury is like the hardest character to play in the game, hands down. Like, Akuma is hard, the Mishimas are hard, but like, Brian, just because of his character design, he is hard. Very hard. Good character, has an amazing unblockable taunt that's pretty fast for a taunt. Okay. I don't want to get demoted, you know. It's just not in the cards. We're gonna hop kick. And we're also gonna drop the combo, but that was intentional. Yeah, don't be pressing buttons against me. What are you doing? Silly goofball. We're gonna hop kick again. This time we're not gonna drop the combo. And we're gonna break the ball. Alright. Okay, I see you. Good old whip punish. Why would you press when I am plus? I don't know his frames. Get off of me. Oh. No, come on. Yeah! You win. Told you I'm not gonna get deranked. I'm too fancy. I'm too fancy, Goku. Too fancy for him. Watch, he's gonna leave. Because this guy's butt-handed to him.
Yep.
God, it feels so nice to play Tekken because it is a hard game, but the like meta of the game or the playstyle that you play in Tekken can vary from player to player to character to character, right? But the nice thing is, and this is like a big reason why, like, I'm not like overly joyed with Mortal Kombat, is because in Mortal Kombat, when you have someone that's gonna be playing like this and like throwing shit out, it's just not really fun. Like RoboCop, Jade, Katana, they're not fun matchups, and I said those characters and not Cetrion, because Cetrion just, I don't know, she's easy in my opinion to go up against. Obviously characters will vary, but like if I'm playing characters that I really know, I don't really have a issue against her. But in this game, like, the zoning is super limited. You do have characters with like projectiles, but they don't live and die with those projectiles like characters do in Mortal Kombat. The projectiles in this game are more or less to check your movement and not really get too much damage. Like, if you get hit by a projectile in Tekken, it's all your fault. Now, unless they're using the projectile to combo, because a lot of the characters that do have projectiles, they do use they do use it for combos, and then they spend their meter because their character's like that. But I like Tekken because zoning is how zoning was intended. It was to kind of keep your opponent out and help you make your next turn plausible, right? Doing a move that will work instead of it just being like, yeah, I'm gonna run away and zone the entire time. Goofball. Oh. I keep on dropping that. He keeps falling for that. That is really funny. Oh, nice hop kick. Drops the combo, though. Ooh. 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 Nice low. Round two. Fight. Yeah, that was right. Let's go. Yeah, I meant to do the rage art there and just end it. I thought he was gonna do a low. Round four. Fight. Let's go. Yeah, I like Lee because there's so much stuff with Lee that I don't know how to do. Like, just, what, 10 frame punish, acid kick, where his trap, where you can feint a kick, and then whether or not they block it or they get hit by it, if you press 4 at the same time as the hit is happening, then you get a trap. And yeah, I just tried it there. What am I doing? There we go. Dude. Oh. Dropped it. I'm garbage. I'm garbage. I know this. Oh, I wanted to try to do a cool combo. There we go. Go for the sweep. Go for the sweep. Oh, hit him. Ooh. Oh, nice. You too have a slide. Round 3. Fight. Nice. Yeah. I dashed right into that. Round 4. Fight. Crane kick. Bye. He's mixing. He is mixing today. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Ah.
KO. Final round. Fight.
See, his combo damage is somewhat lack. That tracked. Ooh. The tracks. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Come on, Jin, don't.
challenger.
Okay. See, well,
new challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
I'll watch that later. This is a Yoshimitsu, I believe. Oh, I've never seen that before. Yeah, that's gotta be a Yoshimitsu. Has to be. Unless that's like a brand ass new character that I have no idea about. That's a Yoshimitsu. That's a devil djinn? How? Okay. Thank you. Okay. That's a little unfair. But then, like, watch this. Jeremiah, look, I'm gonna throw a rose in his mouth. Boom! No. Bum. Round three. Fight. Hop kick. Of course I drop it. Whenever I... Watch. Guy just presses way too much buttons. And that's the thing about Tekken is, like, surely you can press a lot of buttons. A lot of buttons in Tekken. But it's not gonna get you far. You really have to stagger, footsies, condition, you know, and move. Movement is so huge in Tekken 7. Because if you're just playing it where you're face to face with your opponent the entire time, you're not gonna get anywhere really. Oh, jeez.
Round
Quit pressing buttons, bro. See, that's the combo.
New challenger.
Yeah, sure. This one does look cooler, though. Do the wow rising. Here, we'll do this. That does 69 damage compared to your 72. This is I believe it's Nina. She's beautiful, but maybe next stream I'll play some Fakurum, because he's no longer categorized as broken. Ah! Alright. Oh, my parry. Yeah, you gotta wake up there, darling. Watch, I'm gonna parry him. Oh, nice. Nice. You're not doing anything with it, though. Now watch this. Okay, she just had armor 3. Round 3. Fight. Really? Really? Let's go. I love that combo. Thank you. Yeah! Get crane kicked in the air. I dropped it. I dropped it again. I dropped it again. Come here. Excellent. Run it back. I'm gonna get that crane kick combo. Come on, run it back. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Alright. I am back. Another Steve. You Steve, you're gonna get demoted. Get demoted, Steve. And watch, just like all Steves, one and done. I called it. I knew it. I just called. I know Steve players.
Thank you.
Bro, another one? Really? Another Steve? I'm ranking up, sir. Get out of here. Get out of here. Dude, that move be nutty. Oh my god. Seriously, it's like every day with them. God, did you guys see that? Did you guys see that? I sidestepped around his fist. Get fucked. Oh my gosh, that was funny. That was hilarious, bro. God. Absolutely hilarious. He's mad. And look, just like all the other Steves, he's gonna leave. Alright guys, well, I think that's the end of the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll probably be on later tonight with some Mortal Kombat with some friends. But, as adieu, see you later.